Shorts Day Beach on Lake Moultrie back open tonight. The popular swimming beach in Monk's Corner was shut down for days after high levels of E. coli were found in the water. Officials say testing results found today back within standards, and swimmers can return to the beach.